Ladies and gentlemen, as we proceed to give you what you need, allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is Cody, and I'm so excited because we got the deluxe edition of Revenge of the Dreamers 3. Revenge of the Dreamers 3. J. Cole is my favorite artist of all time. And of course, I have all the support in the world for Dreamhill. The regular Revenge of the Dreamers 3 was my personal album of the year for 2019. And here we are with basically a completely new album for 2020. There are 12 new songs. 12 new songs. Normally a deluxe edition gives you 2, 3, maybe 4 new songs. But J. Cole and his team were like, you know what? No. 12 new songs. And J. Cole isn't on any of them. But J.I.D. is. Boz is. Kaz is. Earth Gang. Ari Lennox. Omen. Loot. All of them. You know what the first song is. Everybody on Twitter knows what the first song is. It's Big Black Truck by J.I.D. I'm already sweating. It's literally been, it's 11 seconds. I'm sweating.
It's gonna be weird, don't cut it off though.
Big Black Truck.
Pull up and hop, I didn't go on your shit for a dollar.
Big Black Truck.
They want a problem, not really, but really it's not.
Big Black Truck.
Gather the women and children and take them aside. Up in the morning at
6:45.
When I be up, I be talking to God. We in the jungle, it's scary, oh my.
Lions and tigers.
Niggas with knives. Cheaters and lions.
I already know the lyrics.
I think they setting me up for demise. I can make a flash from a little piece of plastic.
Oh my.
I better call the pediatrics or read Ecclesiastes. I'm cleaning up the Catholics. I'm working on my backswing. They coming at my back attacking. A tackle, a technical foul travel. Babbling Babylon, brother, you ready for battle?
No, 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 you can't start it like this. Up in the morning at 6:45. There have been so many snippets of this song, that's why I already know the lyrics, because J.I.D.'s been previewing it on his Instagram, and so many people retweeted it on Twitter, and people have been talking about this song for literal months, and gosh, it's so good. I need to calm down. I need to calm down. We're a minute deep. Let me take a minute.
Up in the morning at 6:45. When I be up, I be talking to God. We in the jungle, it's scary, oh my. Lions and tigers and niggas with knives. Cheaters and liars, but who on your side? I feel they setting me up for demise. They plotting, just looking at y'all and shit. Well, shit.
I have no words. I don't have any words. You all know. That was amazing. You already know. The next song is still up. I reacted to this already in a previous video that I talked about in the beginning. It's on the channel. Go check it out. The track after that is called Out of Pocket. It's by Boz and Kaz.
You wanna turn up and go a little crazy and fuck up the place. You wanna run up the mini bar. See you go look at my safe. You out of pocket. You out of place. You out of pocket. You out of place. You out of pocket. You out of place.
This beat is crazy, dog. Who produced this? Who produced this? I'm going crazy. I'm sweating. This is so good. Oh my god.
The side of a whole lot of hate, never mind. I got somewhere to be and I give you my word. Triple my word. See who I see. Flipping my bird. Keep this shit pushing like fiends on a pack. Don't get us started. That's queens in the back. Don't get too startled. Don't know how we gonna react.
I know Kaz is about to kill this. Because Kaz is nice. If you haven't listened to Affected, the album Affected by Kaz, go listen to that because that's a high quality album.
I couldn't tell that that ass was fake. I didn't know you didn't have a place. Don't know who you fuck last Saturday, but I know what you want to do after 8, little bitch.
You want to turn up and go a little crazy and fuck up the place. You want to run up the mini bar. Did I just see you go look at my safe?
The next song is called Late Night. And that's by Kaz and Omen, and it's featuring Buddy and somebody named Landstrip? Landstrip Chip. Landstrip Chip?
Lately I've been feeling like whatever. I think that shouldn't spread it to my niggas. Cause all that nigga ever do is smoke weed, and all he ever do is kill his liver. I told my nigga to stop mixing that liquor. I told him it's only gonna make him sick and to kill you. Now hurry and pass me that fifth of tequila, cause I'ma kill it. Come on, dog, let me get it.
I've been down so low, but I know it's my fault. I can feel it in my soul. Came up and shit took off. All these thoughts in my head that I should've been shook bitch laying in my bed, cause I know the meal's so close.
I've just been trying to live decent, not in the precinct, minding my P's and Q's. Dreamville season, we've been due.
Dreamville season, we've been due. That's right. That is absolutely right.
I need to get my shit together. Lately, I've been out here fucking on whatever. When you hit the pussy raw, I feel better. Acting reckless, I think I should get a checkup. Niggas say I'm next up. Fuck that. Nigga, I'm the best out. I can have these niggas treat me like a stepchild. Never graduated college, but I'm set now.
Ooh, yo, Buddy's nice. If you haven't listened to Buddy's album, I did a reaction for it, actually, over the summer. It was a really late reaction. It was, like, months late. But, yeah, he's nice, honestly. He's so talented. He can sing, and he can rap. He's a very versatile artist. He can do, like, funky stuff, but he can also do, like, rappity raps, if you know what I mean. It sounds so bad. Let me stop. Keep it going. The next track is called Spin Move. That's by Boz, but it's featuring Saba, Smino, and the Hicks. Ooh! Interesting.
Brag about my blessings very often like a jellyfish. I cannot get it off me. Tell my grandmother that you can get the cockies on my niggas. Got me if they ever try me.
Calm down. He was really going in there for a second. I don't know how I feel about this beat. I gotta be honest.
I'm high off altitude. I had to do the shit to free me.
Yes, boss. Thank you.
I'm a loaded gun. Apply my aptitude to raps and now my family sees.
Boz saved the song. Boz saved the song. I wasn't feeling it, but as soon as Boz came on, it helped.
Half the time you was really capping, other half you was learning something that in your eyes I can see the passion, read the passion. To see your blessings is hard enough. I see your glasses all fogging up.
Yo. Okay, the ending was the best part. Like, the last 30 seconds with the... I don't know who that was. I guess the Hicks? But yeah, that was the best part of the track, I thought. And Boz's verse. I didn't really feel the beat on that one, I gotta be honest. Okay, so the next track is Buss It. I already listened to that and I already reacted to that, so that's also in the same video that Still Up is on, so go on a channel, check it out. It's literally the previous upload. The track after that is called Passcode. That's by Ari Lennox and it's featuring Buddy, Smino, Mez, and Guapdad 4000.
You know I love you, baby.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
But I just don't trust you before I fuck you, baby.
I love this. Amazing.
There's one thing that I must do. You don't go through my phone.
That's why it's called fast. Because the girl's going through his phone, so he's like, I'm changing my passcode so you can't go through my phone anymore. That's so funny.
Just really your friends know and it through the windows. You do my shit out the windows and fuck me and my Nintendo. It's a PlayStation, by the way, bitch.
She threw his this song is so funny.
Like you communicated your dick in that bitch?
Yeah, man, that's cool.
I'm too cold to be thinking about you, baby. Your insecurities ain't got shit to do with me. My aim is out in the open like an Atlanta quick trip. My love.
A quick trip, I'm guessing, is like a gas station or a convenience store. Because they always open. No, wait! There was one time I went to a grocery store, or not a grocery store, I went to a gas station and it was closed, but it wasn't closed. Because the dude was behind the counter and I saw him and he saw me and I saw him see me see him. And do you know what this guy did? He dipped under the counter. He was under the counter. I was like knocking on the door. I'm like, dude, can I come in? I see you in there. It's only like 11 o'clock at night. I'm not a scary person, I don't think. I'm skinny, I'm small. But this man was hiding under the counter. I'm like, dude, I see you. But he wouldn't let me in. I'm too grown.
What the fuck you finna find?
That was amazing. That was just a comedy song, I feel like. They were just having fun with that. So I'm not gonna judge it too hard. Okay, the next song is called Up, Up, Away. And that's by JID and Earth Gang, and it's featuring Vince Staples. I'm excited for this. Up, up, away. She loved the way. Cause when I bust I'm Jamarcus Russell. Bro, this is crazy, dog. This is so good. Hopping out the hop, I got it out of pocket. Feel like pop what you can't get. I've been unlocked. If you ain't shit, you ill shot. Tell your bitch, but all that pillow talking, how you ill up cop. Shut your mouth, tell what you saw. That's a fatal flaw. That was good. I like that song. That was a good song. The next one is called No Chorus. That's by Boz, and it's featuring Dreezy, Buddy, and Guap Dad 4000. Queens niggas, we get rich quick. I die trying, going for real. Ooh. I get booked by the hour and time flying. I just took me a shower because I'm lying around the dirty money. Nigga, I'm dying. Get up as no one as high as I am. Really, you niggas are chicken shit. Pop crying when you pop crying. If my niggas crying, then it's pop pop. No chorus. But we don't need no. Isn't this the chorus, though? So, hey, 400 hoes, all in a row, line them up, hit them with the give and go. Bitch, you know, 400? You have 400? Well, how do you manage all that? That's a lot of responsibility. I came from stealing all the blood chains, nigga, I'm Devo. Only rapper to make 45,000 on 5G trolls. We both live, but your shit don't hit, nigga, you a pre-roll. Y'all could have given it a chorus. The verses were so good, but the concept of being like, oh, we don't have a chorus, I feel like you could have given it a chorus. Like, it would have been good with a chorus, or at least some sort of, like, thing in the instrumental, if you didn't want a chorus, to, like, instead of being like, yeah, we don't got a chorus. We don't have a chorus. We don't got no chorus. I feel like, I don't know, you could have done something different. The next track is called Disgusted. It's by Kaz, and it's featuring Childish Major. I'm disgusted. Yeah. She say she in love, but it's nothing we discussed. Yeah. She said she love my hair and that shit growing so luscious. And she wanna fuck, but I know she fuck my cousin. Every time I think about you, I say you're disgusted. She said she in love and that wasn't the discussion. Told you from the jump, intentions was all disgusting. I can't put my heart here, but my dick hit, no, I'm hustling. Should've took it slow from the beginning, but you rushed it. Made out of gills, I put veil in the jungle. I ain't never fail, but my will keep me comfortable. Such about my deal, you will feel. I ain't Uncle Phil, but my will keep me comfortable. Amazing. And I got one too, but that's not what we discussed. I never been a fool, you been new, I ain't trusted. Made peace with it, there ain't a part of me that's fussed. Man, nigga, if you was, I mind my business, I ain't judging. Brother, what's your time with hoes, me attitude adjusting. That track was okay. I think I need to listen to it a few more times to fully form an opinion on it. I liked the beat, and I liked... I mean, I liked it, but it just... Something wasn't right. And I think I need to hear it more to properly know what. So, the next track is called Revenge. It's by Loot Omen, Ari Lennox, Earth Gang, Childish Major, Reason... And Reason. Okay, that was a lot of people on this one track. I got chills. That just gave me chills. God, it's so soulful. Come on, find that lost soul. In the land of shapeshifters and trolls. How did I get here? My magic carpet unraveled. You scroll through all the channels with your fraudulent financials. Blame your mama cause you started with her standards. We gon' pray on that. Always had my flow, I used to lay on that. You can say face or face facts. You no longer need it. Make your way on back. You can't escape what you attract or what you say on wax. He just said you can't escape what you attract. Don't go past that without thinking about it. Take a moment, reflect on what he just said, appreciate everything that's happening. I love this song. I love this. Something, this song's connecting with me right now. I absolutely feel it. Ain't nothing serious, just as cold, and all the niggas on new levels got through locks, won't pass the cold, got shit up. Queen City, but no bitch on my roads. I'm on that bitch though, came front on my belt, sitting on gold. Yes. Sing. I used to look down on myself like, what am I missing? Now I go to the bank. Now they talk to me different. Can you spit that in 20s, 100s, a couple 50s? I used to get curved. Now bitches DM they titties. Old friends turn on foes. Can't bring fun niggas with me. Like, I know I ain't perfect. Barely worth it. Been an asshole lately, but not on purpose. Shit be on my mind. I look around like, damn, ain't nobody on my side. But never question if I'm down to ride. Yo, that verse was... Stand up and clap for that verse. Give that verse a bit of credit. That was a wonderful verse. That was Loot, I'm pretty sure. Loot's nice. Loot, don't let Loot go under your radar. Pay attention to Loot. I've been speaking for the misguided sons and the dead fathers. As I walk through the shadow of death where we tread waters. Paint pictures of the stories forgotten, them dead authors. It's blood getting mixed with that paint, so we dead artists. Repetition how we make decisions. Cause my brother doing life, and the judge done told him he would never get off. A struggle like hand-me-downs, nigga, one size fit all. Woke up sweating, panic with deep... Yo. This is heavy. This is heavy. Struggle like hand-me-downs, one size fits all. Got a call for some dreamers, said that they was out for revenge. Excited, then I thought about it. And started crying because a year ago my cousin was killed searching for his, yeah. Oh my God. So he said, Dreamville called him, saying they were going to make this album. It's obviously Revenge of the Dreamers. He's saying they called him looking for revenge, or making revenge or something, he said. And then he was excited, but then he started crying because his cousin went out looking for his, and now he's talking about how he's in prison, I think. So, a heavy song, a heavy verse, but that was very artful, I thought. Very well done. I loved that song. The last song is called Still Dreamin'. It's by Jid and Loot, and it's featuring Black. Six Lack. Still screaming. Still screaming. Still dreaming. So, is that everybody? That sounds like everybody. Like they made a choir out of everybody. If you ever want anything to work, you got to try.
try. You gotta live like you're dying in a minute. Take your time. Use it wise. Dream higher than the ribbon in the sky. Don't gotta take my advice, you know. Kick my ass, let me run it back. That was tough love I was raised on. Bad kid hitting chain dogs with the acorns.
Still screaming. Still scheming.
About to be 5, I gotta grab 6 at 7 o'clock. Hop on a plane, then in a drop. I stick a car seat inside of a car that it ain't supposed to be in. Young Black King ducking a hose in my DM. I was sitting down more than couple.
Yo, Black is so talented. I think I've said this in previous reactions. I don't think he has a bad verse. Everything I've ever heard from Black has been incredible. He's so talented.
Talk slick shit because I got BBs in my teeth. I took us from BBT to MX. From trains of BBT to the Grammy.
Still screaming. Still scheming.
Me down like four flats. Let me drive the lat to get some food. Couldn't pay you back though. I offer gas money every time you say take it back. Heard word around town that you been asking about me. Watching all my posts but don't like a picture. Swear I miss you but it's your fault that a nigga ain't with you. See, we had plans. Sell my two-seater for a sedan. Call your daddy just to ask for your hand. But you was playing.
When you look at this project, like the big picture perspective, you have to realize what a beautiful piece of work this is, because you have so many artists coming together to make music. This wasn't a money grab. This wasn't... I tell you one thing, they're not going to beg to be number one like some pop artists are doing right now. They're just doing this because they love to do it, and they love the people they work with. This is beautiful. What J. Cole did, I don't know whose brainchild this was to get everybody, literally everybody, all these people together. But you got to think, because of this project, so many of those up-and-coming artists now have a nomination to their name. And yeah, in the long run, that doesn't really mean much. And like, what are award shows actually... like Academy Awards, like, are they really the standard we should be judging these artists on? No, of course not. But also, it still means something. You want to be recognized for your work. I think that's the biggest thing. I think being appreciated for your work is important no matter what you do. And I think with this project, that's what it was all about. Just appreciating all these different people coming together and making this project that's now 30 songs long. And they're good. I thoroughly enjoyed this. From this entire experience, from last year to now, this project is gonna stay with us for a long time. And I'm glad we got to witness it. And I'm glad I got to make this reaction. And I'm looking forward to the Mac Miller reaction, which will be happening soon. I might be a little late on it, like YouTube time. I'm going to listen to it tomorrow, but I have work, so I have to get home from work and then make the video. So if you enjoyed this video, go ahead and leave a like. And if you want to see my next reaction or whatever video I'm posting, go ahead and subscribe. And I'd like to thank you for coming up for this one, and I hope to see you for the next one.